Do not listen to this recording whilst driving or whilst operating machinery. Only listen when you can safely relax and bring your full awareness to your own complete comfort. Hi there, this is Michael Sealey, and I have recorded and designed this guided sleep meditation just for you, to help you enjoy your easiest and most relaxing rest into the comforts of your deep, soothing sleep. So whether you are choosing to listen in here at your regular bedtime, or you may have woken up sometime during the night, and you are wanting to return quickly and get back as soon as possible to your lasting, nourishing, peaceful sleep. This easy, imaginative journey you are about to begin is all about choosing to fall asleep, a little less consciously, as my voice simply functions as your subconscious guide, gently moving and traveling with you into progressing, drowsy relaxation. Just as your less conscious, more automatic mind knows so well how to do. So now just arrange your arms and your legs and your whole body for your better comforts. As you breathe in a deeper and slower breath, and just let that breath out as you exhale all inner tightness. Breathing in a second, slightly deeper, slightly slower breath. As you imagine a kind of waterfall or a stream of flowing, calming, more peaceful energies and relaxation moving deeper down into your lungs. And below that, into your abdomen. And imagine the breath of your next exhalations becoming more like a gently releasing, flowing mist. As you breathe out this mist, along with all tensions, allowing that mist of inner release to rise up all the way from your lower abdomen and completely letting go of all stress. Just breathing in a deeper calmness all the way down to the lower belly. And breathing out all tensions and all tightness all the way out from the lungs and the chest. And now just let your breathing return again to that normal and natural flow as you relax and return your breathing back to its normal state. As you close your eyes, if those heavier eyelids have not already shut, breathing in an easy, lazy calm. And releasing out all other tensions as the breath carries that continuing peace inside. And that breathing out releases all concerns Now just imagine somewhere in your mind's eye, you are travelling and arriving, in a way, to a cosy, tucked away, pleasing scene. Arriving to a picturesque mountain cabin. Or your favourite kind of winter lodge or retreat. Where you're returning perhaps from a long hiking trip or a leisurely nature walk. Or maybe you'd picture yourself returning from a long and relaxing car trip. Through all of those winding mountain roads, travelling down or winding down. Through those roads or those pristine walking trails. Because every pathway relaxes you a little more. Making your way down through those cleansing, clear valleys. And now finally returning to rest again, once more. As you begin to stretch out your weary walking legs, stepping out into these scenes amidst the lovely green and yellow and orange tinted leaves of the autumnal fall trees as they move towards winter. Finally stopping off here to rest and discover your very own secluded and most peaceful homestead. This hidden sanctuary kept here just for you. Your most idyllic, perfect log cabin or timber chalet. So safely hidden and kept removed and maintained, far away from the rest of the busier, everyday, outside world. And just imagine you're returning to this peaceful, unspoiled abode as you feel your hands gently pushing shut that sturdy, smoothly swinging oak front door. As you step through, shutting that behind you. Because you're gently signalling now to your deeper, subconscious self. You really are choosing to close away that day now. Relaxing that grip on the outside, everyday, conscious world's activities. Where somewhere out there may begin a fresh and rising wind, beginning to bluster and swirl. Or even the light fall of some early arriving, brand new blankets of softest snow. And maybe too there's a magnificent silvery moon already beginning to ascend so slowly over the tall, lush, gently swaying branches. As a more peaceful forest ushers in a nighttime's open tranquility of sublime and starry moonlit skies, and yet here you are, so safe and so sound and so secure inside. Sheltering here at long last, inside your loveliest second home. As you step in even a little more, you can already notice and smell all of the lovely woody notes and aromatic textures of the cabin's natural timbers and oils. And you're seeing and enjoying all of your favorite kinds of relaxing sights. And inhaling your most favorite organic and natural countryside scents. Because here, in the freedom of your mind's eyes and your deeper senses, your deeper creative imaginations and those soothing fantasies just love to fill up and create your perfectly relaxing cabin retreat to be your ideal haven, full of all of your most favorite calming and relaxing things. As you picture perhaps those pleasing carpets or those throw rugs, and the pleasing furnitures and their fittings, and you adjust and dim the soft lodge's lights, or you simply turn down the sitting lamps, adjusting this atmosphere and this mood, creating this space you've dreamed of to be fashioned to all of your nighttime's bliss. As you begin to walk and wander about and explore a little more, you feel yourself kicking off your traveling shoes. Shifting out of those heavy hiking boots. And you take off your heavier coat, aware of yourself placing that long coat up onto its waiting coat rack. And you begin to feel the immediate lightness and the pure relief of a growing, floating kind of spreading sensation, expanding and soothing across your relaxing, looser shoulders. As you continue moving across to a cozy sitting room, feeling your feet treading so lightly through the softest plush fabrics and woolen rugs. Until you discover there is just the most comfortable looking, most luxurious, inviting daybed and couch here. Simply waiting for you to sit yourself down, to take away all of the weight off those legs. And you already know and sense, deep within, that it would feel absolutely, sublimely divine to relax and rest yourself so deeply there, perhaps even to fall asleep. To let go. To let all of gravity's effects just recede. Like an outgoing wave and an inner sigh of complete relief. Yet just for a moment, and just before you really do that, breathing out such an easier, relieving breath, before you relax yourself in that special way down and down and down again, you first make sure to look over and tend to the small fire you found in the beautiful brick and stone fireplace of this cabin. As you find yourself easily placing there a few more dried out blocks of fire driftwood, dropping those onto the already glowing embers and the slowly burning kindling. Just softly smouldering there in the fireplace's open pit. And you're finding it so easy to spark up those larger pieces of fresh wood, as healthy new fuel. As you see the little sparks catching and lighting onto the gathered woods, you're brewing the heat of the building fire in such a gratifying and satisfying, deeply comforting way. Because very soon you're beginning to hear the gentle cracklings of the building fire rising. And you're beginning to enjoy the familiar crickles and lovely soothing pops and the small ticks of all the soothing, sonorous sounds of the fire. As you enjoy watching the small wafts and plumes of rising smoky mists, already drifting and swirling in dancing and trancing patterns, up and up through the open chimney's shaft. It's so beautiful and calming to your eyes and your senses. As you reach out your hands and you stand quietly for a reflective moment, maybe extending your left first or your right, your fingers and your palms in the air, beginning to feel the sweet, warming, healing heat of the calming amber flames. As the small bright sparks emit their soothing warmth, like a soothing wave moving out through the changing and subtly transforming atmosphere surrounding you. This gentle, soothing warmth of the fire is now surrounding and alleviating your whole body of all aches or pains. Moving out to reach you so deeply in such satisfying, calming swells. Reaching to calm you down so completely and so deeply. As you just soak up this deepening relaxation and this comfort. All the way from the small and happy fireside's glowing licks and you take this comfort and satisfaction to be your cue now to move yourself gently back, stepping back across those softest rugs, to that inviting, ideal, perfectly comforting couch, still waiting for you there. As you decide to just sink down and rest down now, taking all possible weight off your knees and your heels, you're easing down completely as you sit, and now lying back completely. So comfortably. Fully reclining and relaxing all the way into the massaging and supportive cushions and throw blankets you cover yourself with. Just warming yourself on this divine, amazing, otherworldly kind of couch. where you're so easily allowing yourself all possible permissions to better unwind. And to let yourself go. As you just sink and sink into this sublimely relaxing giant sofa bed of comfort. The seemingly endless and infinite comfort of this softest lounge. And you feel so good inside. As you soon kick up your 2 feet before you, to place both ankles down again, feeling your heels landing so gently onto a soft and restful footstool there. A cushioned ottoman just resting a comfortable distance away. Your toes pointed out upon the cushion, your feet facing that crackling fireside. Or maybe you've already turned your whole resting body around to be relaxing and luxuriating on one particular side. Feeling all the time the delicious remedies of those heat waves penetrating within the deeper body. As you enjoy the orange and red crackling embers, the fire emitting such a pure and healing, soothing warmth. So you just stretch out and stretch out a little more, stretching your loosening form, stretching out to your full body's length, simply soaking into your very pores the deep healing and calming essence. And the elixirs of the small fire's source of purest calm. Sensing deeply that warming calmness growing and moving as it expands. Across your left and right shoulders. And your left and right sides. It feels so good there, like a tingle of deeply nourishing embrace of inner peace. And far away outside, you can sometimes still hear the at times wilder sounds of those distant winds blowing. maybe even the changing seasons of the air's howling. As the outside winds swell and swirl, and over many extending moments of moving time, the swirling winds become a little more distant, with their detaching kinds of constancy, at times becoming the sounds of a falling snowstorm or winter's blizzard. Because you're hearing the winds echo and cycle through their natural rhythms, yet it feels so deeply comforting, so deeply reassuring, so deeply satisfying to your calming body and your calming mind. And even to your calming inner soul. To be simply resting back here in this shelter, so safely tucked away inside. Luxuriating so happily. To be letting go of all weighty, distant thoughts. And releasing all past, heavier concerns. Because unconsciously, you're just releasing all of the conscious day. And all of those ideas or memories of all distant and past activities, and powerfully releasing all of those leftover daytime concerns. Because it's so easy to forget now those worries. Or those fading plans for that tomorrow. And so hard to remember how to even try to stay consciously awake. Because you're unconsciously feeling so much better here. By allowing this healing, sleeping trance, and all of this warmth of this cozy fireside haven, the sublime warmth of this divine firelight, allowing that to wash over your resting, relaxing, sleeping being, always resting and relaxing you further down. deeper and deeper down. You're moving into that sleepy, soothing serenity. Just releasing and moving down. As you enjoy the purifying warmth, soaking all the way, even through your skin. And down and down, through your calming, unwinding, loosening muscles. Even down to your resting, soothing bones. Because you're aware, in parts, of every muscle and every nerve and every fiber and even every resting cell. Within your absolutely calmest and loosening form, to be receiving all kinds of healthy repair. And all kinds of rejuvenating, strengthening energies. All kinds of nourishing, warming, healing. To deeper levels that so powerfully transform all tranquil moments and movements towards your sleep. Sending pure, healing sleep to everywhere your body and your mind most needs it. Because you're allowing your whole being in all physical sensations and all quieter, calming ideas to be so much more relaxed, to feel perfectly, deeply relaxed, so safe to let yourself truly enjoy. Always sinking so gently, yet absolutely, into more and more and more slumber times, total ease. Because the more you relax now, the more you realize you really can automatically unwind. Traveling even deeper into your more peaceful visions and good dreams. And the more you enjoy these pleasing, restful dreams, the more you're subtly aware of a deeper, sublime sense of this incredibly relaxing couch and those heavenly supporting surfaces of your cabin's perfect bed. The cushions continuing to receive you and encourage all parts of you down into its lush and pure, softest, warming embrace. Because it's as if you were entirely moving backwards into the most beautifully serene, comforting darkness. And stillness of the most perfect and most pure levels of cozy, deeply healing sleep. As the comfortable peace and the soft crackling sounds of fireside ambience delivers all parts of you more and more into this deepening, quietening stillness. And this deepening rest of somber time's ease. You know, there's nothing more for you to do except to sleep now. As you continue to enjoy the sounds of this perfect, long, soothing night. The ambience of your cozy cabin's fireplace peace. And all of your cozy cabin's soothing warmth. Releasing you from all past awareness. And releasing you from all old impulses of too many thoughts. As all thoughts are just calming and uncoupling and dissolving and disappearing. As they continue to release like clouds, floating so far away. Your deep, deep sensory enjoyment of this heavenly and gorgeous rest begins to travel you on and on towards those most serene shores of divine and dreamy repose. And those happiest, most peaceful, most healing dreams. All drift and float you into your tranquil states. Of pure goodness and healing calm. And I wonder if you've ever really imagined just how those mountainside bears can sleep, tucked away so cozily in their warm and dark dens. Just tucked away so cozily as they begin to hibernate for the long winters. As they somehow know automatically how to slow down their easier natural breaths. And all of their internal healing and breathing circulations begin to relax them completely, while nourishing them and strengthening them. And soothing them, protecting them so well throughout the long, resting, cooler nights, the long winter. Because somehow all of those sleeping wintertime animals all seem to know exactly when and where and how to deeply fall into the dormancy of their deep sleep. So trusting to their own senses, even as the seasons change around them and the rustling wintry sounds of the far, far away outside airs continue. They continue to breathe deeply and to sleep on and on so naturally. Sleeping so soundly as they completely surrender into soothing rest. Because you know it's only natural for that lasting, deepest sleep of natural health replenishing and timely rejuvenation to encourage all of that amazing automatic inner growth. As the mind rests and resets itself, so too does the body. Or maybe it's the body resetting and then the mind. Yet always there is so much more replenishing, rejuvenating strength and new vitality to be found. Returning to you within such a deep sleep. Because this sleeping state now is where all of that divine inner healing and that sublime well-being and that lasting contentment of better health truly resides. As the healing warmth and calming ambience of the cozy fire and calming sounds continue to reassure your resting, sleeping soul. Your thoughts and your dreams, too, are turning always more and more towards all of the happiest kinds of your most natural inner healing. The growth of your well-being, your inner resilience, and your enduring vitality, expanding within. And maybe even now, you are already dreaming in such a way. Dreaming of your own unconscious inner light of health. Beginning to glow and to softly shine. As the gleam and the luminance of your pure inner radiance warms and hardens your own spirit. You're warming yourself into deepest sleep, all the way down from the inside of sleep's own healing breathing rhythms. Because gentle, soothing sleep is opening all inner channels within you to your easiest receipt of everything good. And easiest slumber now just doubles and compounds all of this lasting goodness, always gifting back to you your growing, glowing inner health. Renewing you as you drift and carry all other thoughts away. Deeply improving your lasting habits and your patterns and all of these bedtime impulses to more easily fall asleep. Because real sleep and true sleep, your deepest sleep now, comes to you so easily. Every night time you remember to relax yourself, listening and releasing in this satisfying, calming way. And and all of your calmest breathing now only strengthens and reinforces this most peaceful, nourishing sleep. This protective sleep that continues to keep you safe and sound all throughout the night. As the soft sounds of the comforting cracklings and the notes of the fireside continue on, this natural earth music sends you deeper and deeper into your most beautiful sanctuaries of restful, soothing sleep. Where my words and my voice will here fade. And I'll simply leave you so gently with the wish for this continuing bliss of your pure, deepest, lasting sleep. Good night.